Welcome to the next league match, new season. I'm back in C again. I'm playing amoffett11. And let's see what we have here. Good luck. Have fun. Yeah, this is certainly ambassador scheme, I assume. And then Harold into a lot of breaches. Let me draw the ambassador, please. Okay, that was nice. Let me draw the ambassador here, please, again. I guess I get another herald here. So I'm a little bit behind, I think. But not far. Six instead of gold. Not a herald. Now a swindler. He has a swindler, a silver. I think he can keep the silver. I will return to and get a bridge. Harold scheme Harold. I have to keep my deck clean, so I will do that. Treasure the scheme, get a silver. Now I drew my deck, so it doesn't matter. Now I think I'm ahead. Treasure the Herald, you can get have a miser. So bridge scheme. I have two schemes, yeah. Now he gets a swindler. Oh, undo. I didn't realize that I hit an ambassador. I will not return. So what to go, where to go from here? Bridge gold. That was really nice. Province scheme. Scheme. Another province. Gave me an ambassador, that's nice of you. Jack Green too early? I might have green too early. This hand is terrible. Ambassador, I think, is not better. I thought because of the schemes I might be fine greening. I'm not sure if that is true. I have a 14 point lead. Six-point lead. Three-point lead. So I need to get double province now. This means I need to find my apprentice. He should get duchy. That was nice, Harold hits. Ooh. No, I just need a province. Oh, I didn't have two actions. Yeah. Still no province. I'm one short, am I right? But I can give him a province and buy a duchy? Give him a province is 29, buy a duchy, buy an estate. I can tie here. Right? Two, four, five, six, and province costs 7. Bridge. Six. And this costs 4 and this costs 1. So, I think this was the best that I could do. Okay, what do we have here? Triumph, conquest. I have 5-2. I'm opening. Margrave or counterfeit? I think I open Margrave. Nothing. Here I get the counterfeit. Yeah, I get another Margrave, I think. So, let's see, what can I get? Forge? No, I just get nobles, right? Just pile nobles as best as I can. So I have 4 now. Let's get a priest here. Another Margrave. This is noble silver. Let's hope that I can get the last nobles here. I have to trash the silver though. He gets now a Margrave. Seven. I think I just get a gold. Conquest, okay. Twelve, this is two golds. And now I'm greening. Okay, he resigns, that's nice. 5-2 was just really good. Okay, Trashing with Amulet, Marauder, is an attack, so I think you open Amulet Marauder. Engineer is also nice for fishing villages, but fishing villages aren't that great here. No Amulet turn 3, he has Amulet turn 3, so I'm already behind. Engineer, is that really good? I think I skip Engineer. Because that would be the third terminal. Marauder misses the shuffle. I'm grabbing the key here. Should I grab an artisan? No, I think I just grab a gold. In a free hand, I grab another amulet. I think I will grab a legionary as well. Platinum. Another platinum. I have to play Amulet, right? Yeah. I will try. I have an amulet in play, so I will discard these two. Not sure if that was wise, but getting another platinum in hand is really nice. So two piles are empty basically. Another platinum, and then now go for green. Discard all. Colony. Legionary was a mistake. But it's fine. I still win here, I think. I forgot about Ruined Market, but I'm glad I didn't took the colony because I would have lost here. Oh no! So another tie, right? I should have won this. I'm a little bit sad about that. No, what did I do? It's 2-1. Cultist. Well, there's nothing for. This is surely a silver. It's not a silver, I think. I wanted to have a chance at double cultist, but it didn't happen. No blessed village. Next turn. Cultist. It's another silver. Can I get a buy or something? If Blessed Village would... it's just not a cultist. Yeah, counterfeit and then an apprentice. Gold. So palace. And Ranger's Obelisk Pile. I haven't even looked at the landmarks. Seven. I think I get a blessed village. Receive now and a silver. He gets a lot of labs. In the long run, it might pay off. I think I just get more golds because it's points. I should have gotten a second apprentice, probably. I think I will lose this one. Oh, he trashed a cultist, okay. Oh wow. Yeah, I misplayed that one. I didn't think the engine was possible after all, but it is. I think I go straight for provinces now. If he buys a gold, that's 3 points for him. No, he hasn't a copper anymore. Ah, Rangers, yeah. He didn't trash the copper, interesting. Because he would lose 3 points, I assume. But he will certainly win here. I think I will buy an apprentice here. You can certainly buy another copper for two coffers. You can counterfeit it, yeah. Yeah, I will lose this one. He can get the four provinces here, right? Okay, 2-2. Another time Margrave. Certainly you want to open Magpie. Magpie cargo ship is pretty good. Optic Margrave, yeah. You get Village Magpie. I think I just buy a village here. It's unfortunate. I will draw totally a bunch dead here. And he has cargo ship in play. Can top deck another Margrave or a crown. Yeah, exploration is not worth it. Yeah, like I said, I will draw a bunch dead, and this is really bad. This is really, really bad. By silver as well. Now comes the Margrave attack. Certainly not in the Margrave here, right? Yeah. Let's top deck a village. Yeah, but I'm so far behind. Magpies do so much work for him. Thirteen. That's a province already. Phew, and it was close. So I need crowns now as well. No Margrave attack, nice. Maybe I can come back from this. The last few turns were not great from him. Crown. Artificer. Haven. Wow, no, again, no Margrave attack. So now I can... One, two, three, four. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, I don't want to trigger that shuffle. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I'm triggering that shuffle anyway. Yeah, I should have. Let's put the village aside. Yeah, I could have played this totally differently. Province, trash hovel. Let's get a bard. I should have discarded 5 cards to get a crown. Would have been way better. Two provinces, wow. No marker of attack, please. Yes. So, let's see. What is left in my draw pile? Top deck province, then artificer discard, doesn't really matter. No, top deck village. No, I have to be careful. I can't play artificer and haven then. Then it's just copper. Okay, so I'm crowning Bard, that's 4, 7, 9, 15, right? 5, 7, 9, 15, but he can easily double province, or single province, so I'm just getting province duchy. Oh, I can top. I'm top decking something with Artificer. I forgot about that. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This was an unfortunate boon because I triggered the shuffle with all the bad cards in my deck. So bad. I didn't think about that could happen. Yeah, that was really bad, but that was just unlucky. I could have maybe thought that through better. Not used Artificer to discard or something, or discard just gained the duchy and bought the province, This would have been better, yeah. But it wouldn't have changed all that much. Let's see if we can double province here. Yeah, that was really good. Yeah, he should be easily double provincing here. Oh, that really sucks. Why did I trigger that shuffle? Only 9? Wow. But I will very likely have another dot turn unless I draw a Margrave here. Ooh. Should have waited for a crown, but it didn't happen anyway. I need to find a village. I have to go for it. Ooh, no. Oops. Yeah, this is lost. I need to find a village and then a Margrave. Okay, only dead cards here. Yes, he certainly has it now. Okay. What do you really want to do here? There's no draw besides apothecary. Monument is the obelisk pile. No village though. You want to get Finn and get all the chariot races, right? I'm opening Monument Forager. Wait, I forgot that I should have opened Forager. You can Necro. Yeah. Advance the Necro. I forgot about that as well. Kind of want the border guard here. Last two chariot races. Border Guard is not good because of Jared Race. I forgot about that. He got like a lot of points now. He trashes a gold. Oh, gains a bag of treasure. Oh, nice. I reveal a copper, great. Yeah, this is lost. I can basically resign. Two four lost. And yeah. Thanks for watching. See you soon for the next game. Bye.